Flights coming to and from Central Illinois airports have been canceled because of the weather. Willard Airport suspended flight operations today. American Airlines canceled their flights to the Abraham Lincoln Capital Airport in Springfield. And Allegiant grounded flights from Central Illinois Regional Airport in McLean County to Florida. Officials there say people should check with their airline for flight status and updates. Amtrak has also canceled several train routes today.